Total disability due to individual unemployability, TDIU, denied due to old age or retirement. Can the VA have your claim for TDIU denied due to old age or retirement? The disability in a total disability due to individual unemployability claim must be a service-related disability. According to 38 CFR Section 4.19, the claims examiner may not consider age in TDIU evaluations. Age is only relevant in certain other matters, such as pension eligibility. This provision is quite obscure, and it is just one example of the many scattered laws that affect TDIU claims. Only an experienced Veterans Administration disability attorney knows how to bring these scattered laws together to create a strong TDIU argument. TDIU denials. As a threshold matter, veterans must be at least 60% disabled. Or, they must have two or more disabling conditions that amount to a 70% disability, with at least one condition having a 40% impairment. Claims examiners routinely deny TDIU applications, especially on the first time applying. Therefore, an independent medical evaluation may be necessary in order to secure your TDIU benefits. To establish a qualifying disability, claimants may use service records in addition to medical records. Both of these pieces of evidence can work in concert and help clearly establish a service-related disability for TDIU benefit purposes. Please remember that the law is clear that age cannot affect a VA disability claim. The law is a bit more uncertain as to the link between Social Security Disability, SSD, and VA disability. Sometimes, SSD helps a VA claim. If one government agency has determined that the veteran is disabled, it is easier for a VA claims examiner to reach a similar conclusion. On the other hand, an SSD claim could undermine a VA claim if there is evidence that the disability is not completely service-related. Obtaining TDIU approvals, the medical aspect only establishes the bare minimum. Disabled veterans only receive maximum benefits if they convince claims examiners that their case is unusually severe. Therefore, a VA disability appeals attorney may utilize evidence such as vocational experts. Just like the combination of service and medical records often establishes a baseline, a vocational expert's testimony combines medical and vocational evidence to establish a need for maximum benefits. Peer testimony, spouses, children, neighbors, and co-workers are often in a good position to testify about how a disability affects the veteran's everyday life. These simple and straightforward stories are often compelling. Employer testimony. Contrary to popular myth, employed veterans may still be unemployable in this context. Perhaps they receive an excessive number of accommodations. Or, perhaps they work in a sheltered environment. If the business owner is a friend or relative, the owner might bend the rules for the veteran in terms of attendance and other items. The burden of proof in these instances is as likely as not. That is a rather low threshold. So, veterans need not produce overwhelming evidence. It just needs to be convincing. Reach out to dedicated attorneys. Claims examiners may only consider certain factors in TDIU claims. For a free consultation with an experienced veterans disability lawyer, contact Cameron Firm PC at 800-861-7262. We handle cases nationwide and there is no fee until we win. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.